I don't think Backbone's gonna be that. Well, actually, Backbone's on there. Let's get to work on this. Right, we're done. Let's go to RST. We can postpone this discussion where you got this advanced weaponry fraught until you after you use it. Alright, proving grounds wouldn't be bad. Oh, it's a bar tile effect. I wouldn't be actually bad at this time. Power generator. Or 7 enemies and old bar. Proving grounds. As long as they don't destroy you, we're fine. So, here, here, and here. Also, there's some one that uses a lot of smoke. So. You got free health. What's the best way of doing this? I think we've got to swap the volatile back around. If you go back here, we're immune to flames, you're not. And then fire directly at him. There we go, two fires going. You can slice it still. Just keep pace with that volatile back, keep it moving. The sad thing is, we can do that at 5 now. Actually, no, we can't. Okay. We need to nudge you that way. We've got to free you up. So fire here. We'll take the damage, but we need to do that. You go here. Yoink. Sidestep. Burn him. There we go. That helps us out a bit. I guess he takes two attacks lower than that anyway, so. He always spawns one in. We don't actually damage, do we? We nudge. How much damage do you actually do? One. This is gonna be. Well. No, it's our trap then. We gotta do this. And then. Nudge. So we take one mech damage. But we can heal mech damage. Amusingly, the way it's fallen, we can actually get all of the fires. Yeah, let's go for it. Let's get the 5 fires. Okay, then you go here. Where's the attack coming from? It's coming from you. You'll do 1 damage. You'll be fine. So you're taking 2 damage at most this game. I need to get. You'll die of flame damage. You won't. You won't. Can't exactly stop them right now. We can stop one or the other. Well, actually, no, they'll die of fire damage. Sweet! That's like 4 enemies dying of fire damage this turn. Three enemies dying of fire damage. So, from what I've heard, the experience is spread over 3 of its environmental damage, but it's kept to the one that we do it in the mech. So. Got promotion out of that as well. one move. Okay, I'll take that. Mercury Ridge or Lone Mesa? It's a terraformer. Train. I don't know if a train is means of fire. I pray it is. Wonder if we can teleport the train. I need to find this out now. Because that'd be great if we could speed the train up. Okay. Let's just check this. Can I actually do this? No, can't. Okay. You'll do one damage, you've got full health. You go here, fire here. We need to jump around. If you go here, and we fire this, you'll die of flame damage. He's still busy. But then we teleport. You're the one. We've got a sidestep, so I'll go here just to make sure we're central. Oh, sweet! Couldn't really do anything about that one, but. I already don't like how this one's fallen. I'll move you and get you. Fire this here. That's your back one. Go here. That's a protector actually kill you, so. And then you'll explode. Let's get chain reaction going. Because you'll explode damaging him. Isn't that first? Yeah, fire damage, he'll explode. Should do it. Okay. We'll take a risk. Sidestep back, just in case. Nope, didn't work. Bollocks! Ah! Wait, I didn't even set him on fire. What was I thinking? You die of flame damage. You explode. You take damage from an explosion. But I need to keep him away from the train. I think I've just shot myself in the foot. Because I don't think I can defend the train like this. Not burn, so. Go on fire as would be possible. I think we're gonna have to take a damage or two. Yeah, it's a bitch, but we have to take it. Paradise of Fallen, I guess. Why they move him out the way? Oh, well. Ah, boy. Got a power core we can install. Get back, Burn. We'll head to Gamma Trench. Actually, yeah, we're here. Bang. Pop. Boop. No, he's letting my plan there, but keeps things safe at least. Damn it. That being set on fire. The one's just in range. Go there with firing you. I did not do what I thought it when he's not on the silicon. Or sand rather. What? Ow. This doesn't actually do damage. Catch doesn't go first. You've got sidestep. I keep getting you a sidestep. You zoom off and drown yourself. Which always makes me laugh. And everything's in range of a cliff. Everything is definitely in range of a cliff. If I go here, I hit you. You go off the edge. Go here and use this. You go off the edge. Got sidestep. It comes up on fire. Yeah, that wasn't much of a thing to do. That's better. Okay. We need the power. We just do need the power right now. For you guys to take. Didn't actually. Oh, yeah, because you've got the. Your means behind you. You go here, Burn. You go. If you teleport the pet. And then finally. Is one of these guys gonna die? An authorized Vec. Yes, you Vec aren't allowed here. You tried twice? Really? He's nudging you over. So if I go here, we nudge you over one. You go after him. So if we go, hello. And then you ram him for one. And then we set fire to this guy. Depending on how this falls, we could get our five here. They appear to be learning. You'll die of fire. You won't. So it's best if I just nudge you over. Because then you'll die of fire and then you take the guy out with you. I can't get over to here. I need to get you out of the way of that. I don't want to nudge that over either. How much damage do you do? One. Nudging him over one isn't that bad. So I've got to find a place I can do it. I don't think I can. Yeah, I can't do it. Great. Yeah, I can't do it. So I'm taking the damage here. Setting on fire is not going to do anything. Let's see how I'm doing about it. Because if I could get him into the water, would he bear off? You'll die of fire damage. We can ignore you, we can ignore you. You, we do need to hit. So what's to stop me just grabbing you and going blip? And then go here and go blip. And you'll sidestep out the way. And then you go here and we set you on fire. Or we don't, we just push you back. This should be one damage. It's gonna hurt, but he set himself on fire. Him this way, and then all you gotta do this is gonna be safer than anything else I could really do. Yeah, because then charge, fire, miss. Meow. Oh Christ. Whew. And now the boss. I forget who the leader of this area is, but we've got three reputation, Christ. Beetle leader. charging one. The one that says fire to things. Do you actually attack at the same time? You do. So our best bet is let's just keep teleporting around. Play keep away. Not really anything I can do with you, but I'll get you out of the water at least. Then sidestep this way. Push you along. We'll set fire to you. Actually, do it the other way around. Because we can get you to go somewhere in the way of that. So, you fire here. No. Fire there. Or there. And then you go here, we burn you. Yeah. So you take one fire damage. And your sidestep takes you here. Now he's gonna charge off and he'll make himself useless for a turn. Built this place to be so easy to attack. You do 3 damage. You've got 5 health. Go there and teleport me. You go here. We fire here. Now you'll attack all that makes it so. He goes first, he charges and does that much damage. We'll leave him on fire. And then we'll do this. You've got a sidestep, go forward. So what should happen, he charges him, does 3 damage. Should push him back one as well. Or not. Eesh! We can't actually stop him damaging something. So the best we can really do is maximize damage. Where's our last turn anyway? We can't kill you. Oh well. We did what we could. We've got one more fight, we've never actually done it. Ow. Hey! Chen was what I liked. I've got their spare pilots here. I mean, what have we got? Make use bonuses and effect sounds. Surround yourself with smoke. Boosters. Gift of lights. Bap, bap, bap. We're not going to get the achievement out of you, you don't like us. But we could still use your more health.